Advanced manufacturing mechanics gives users hands-on experience with common mechanical systems, connections, drives, and components. In this video, we will show you how to navigate the application. When you launch Mechanical, you will see the major systems and components you can explore and learn about. ZView is available and can be activated by selecting the plus sign in the upper right-hand corner. You can also change your preferred language here and close the application. When you see a connection like the key connection shown here, a new window will appear and exploration can begin. Pick up the model using the center button of your stylus and rotate to explore. In the upper right-hand corner, there is a text box that further explains the pictured model, and it provides detailed information about the function of this component. Below, you have options to modify your view. Select Principle to animate the model, allowing you to see rotating parts. By selecting Perspective, you can see that some sections of the model become transparent, allowing you to see how components are connected within the various parts. You can see an exploded view by selecting here. Each part may be explored individually and then reassembled by selecting Return. By selecting the section model, various sectional views may be explored, providing a more thorough look at all parts of the component and how they fit together. Some models provide applications and diagrams to further explain their function. By returning to the home screen, you can navigate to explore other mechanisms, drives, and components. Be sure to explore all of the models in depth through animation, sectioning, diagrams, and applications to further your understanding. Advanced manufacturing mechanics gives users a functional understanding of how major mechanical systems work together through hands-on, interactive, self-directed learning. Have fun exploring!